worst of this storm right now here in Kansas City. Radar trends are showing the darker snow, indicating the heavier snow coming up along I-35. There's still another 6 hours to go of lighter snow to follow. We'll track this for you again in another 20 minutes.